This is German Dance in E major on page 14, and I will play it without any repeats. Choose probably 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And obviously the first two lines, they're all quarter notes, so it's a lot easier than when you jump to measure 9. 1 and 2 and 3 and 1, 2. So that's a good slower speed to start with. You also have 4 sharps. You can circle all of those sharps in the beginning if that helps. F, C, G, and D are all sharped. That kind of threw me off almost on measure 15.